Welcome back to TenSlide Info. If you have followed the videos in my channel, you would have seen me speaking about a variety of guns, rifles and machine guns which have been of interest and inducted by Indian Army, paramilitary forces and border security forces. To summarize, let me list down the weapons for which I have already uploaded the videos. The first one in the list is the SIG-716 assault rifles of SIGSOR, United States of America. The next one is AK-203 assault rifles of Russia. The third one to mention here is the Negev NG-7 light machine gun of Israel. Adding more to the list are the ESMI submachine gun of Indian Army's Defense Research and Development Organization. The next one is CAR-816 of Karakal International in Abu Dhabi of United Arab Emirates. This video is to provide details about one more new product which was unveiled by the Ordnance Factory in Tiruchirappalli, Tamil Nadu, and the product which I am talking about here is the high-tech low-sound carbine named Trika. Trika was unveiled by the General Manager of the factory, Sanjeev Dwivedi, at a function, and Rajiv Jain, AK Singh, both additional general managers, and S. Krishnaswamy, who is a joint general manager, were present at the occasion. As per the defense sources, it is said that this low sound carbine has a range more effective than a typical submachine gun, and size wise it's so small that it can be packed in the jacket of a security personnel. The main reason for coming up with these 7.62 into 39mm light and compact gun is for the infantry combat vehicle, helicopter crew and security personnel. In addition to them, this high-tech carbine gun can also be used by paratroopers, police and security personnel guarding the high secure facilities, and also by special operation forces. These high-tech Trika guns can use ammunition, magazine and interchangeable parts of 7.62mm Tiruchi assault rifle and AK-47. These guns have a special muzzle booster which helps in hiding the flash and also mitigating the sound when the bullet is fired. So let's hope India keeps manufacturing such powerful and compact guns to boost that combat power of the land forces of India. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to TenSlide Info for more defense and aviation updates. Thank you.